I'm Matt and I'm here to see BDI at the Truck Set.
Come see BDI, I've come over from New Zealand to come see them.
I want to see like Andy Bell playing guitar tonight.
Yeah. I really like the rock and roll like sound they've got. I think they're on it.
Definitely the best Gallagher record since Morning Glory.
It's their own style of music and it's rock and roll. It's a happier album than people thought it was going to be. Okay. Positive.
Proper rock and roll.
Respectfully and the guys who's doing what they want to do when they want to do it.
Sweet, brilliant, quality. Yeah,
cool. Proper 60s rock and roll. Wicked. Wicked music.
I think it's awesome.
What? Love it.
Liam's voice, yeah. Back on form. Band as a whole playing well.
I love it.
60s rock and roll with a bit of a modern twist.
Pretty good actually.
I personally like it. I think it's a breath of fresh air.
I've been listening to the whole album. It's pretty impressive, you know, so.
Fun and games.
Yeah. Absolutely wicked, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, brilliant.
I thought it was a really good gig. Yeah, there's a lot of energy to it.
What was the best track tonight, do you think?
Ooh, it's got to be Roller. Millionaire.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, the beat goes on.
Good, yeah. Really enjoyed it. Had a great time.
Everyone was on form, you know? Everyone was in Liam's tune.
All of it. All of it was awesome.
Winkbolt.